Today we'll be finding the domain of the function h of x equals x to the fourth minus 2x cubed plus 5x squared plus x minus 6. So this function is a polynomial. A polynomial doesn't have any domain restrictions because we can square anything, we can cube anything, so there isn't anything that we can't plug in here. So the domain of our function is all real numbers.